Good evening, Kearsley parents, grandparents, and the Board of Education. Welcome to the 2020 Honors Convocation Ceremony. Traditionally, this celebration of the best takes place here in this very place, to a packed house of parents, honored guests, scholarship sponsors, our superintendent, Mr. Kevin Walworth, our assistant superintendent, Mr. Paul Goddard, our Board of Education, and most importantly, the students who have earned these high honors. Because we cannot meet in large groups due to the governor's executive orders, we thought we would bring this celebration to you virtually. Although we only had three marking periods together on this campus this year, seniors, this class will leave a lasting impact on our underclassmen. Your leadership, your passion to be the best in everything you do has left a legacy in the halls of KHS. The class of 2020 has most certainly endured a very unusual end of the year. You were forced to take a non-traditional approach to your studies, and you embraced this pandemic we all faced and finished strong. Why? Because you have always been high achievers. You do the required work and you do it well. Whether you are considered gifted or just a high achiever, as you will see here shortly, this class is destined for success. Sit back and enjoy the wonderful accomplishments of the Kearsley High School Class of 2020. At this time, I'd like to introduce our salutatorian, Mr. Connor Eargood.
Ladies and gentlemen, we did it. Maybe our high school careers ended in a tragic fashion, but time moves on nonetheless. We've been through a lot in 4 short years. We lost friends and mentors, we forged new bonds, and throughout it all, we kept a laser focus on our academics. Even in the face of a global pandemic, we made sure that our grades remained steady. Tonight honors our accomplishments in the classroom, just one facet of our success. Each and every one of you has a natural academic talent. But what goes unsung is the sheer work ethic that you displayed through all 4 years. From the outside, it looked as though classes came easy to you. But what no one noticed were the 4-hour study sessions, the pages of notes devoted to just one chapter of a textbook, and those long nights to get one last hour of studying in. You earned your place at tonight's Honors Convocation through your work ethic, and I tip my cap to you. Huge kudos also go to the parents, family members, and teachers who inspired you to keep pushing. In the end, each of you honored here tonight kept pushing to the finish line. It takes a certain type of person to prioritize the long-term gratification of keeping high grades, and you made it happen. When others doubted you, you pressed on. When you couldn't keep your eyes open from studying so long, you pressed on. When the world seemed like it would end, literally, you pressed on. Keep pressing on, because this is just the beginning. Tenacity is a trait that will get you further in life than any other. All of you possess that elusive drive to push forward. Let that propel you to your highest dreams. Congratulations on your academic successes, and may they continue in your future endeavors. Thank you.
This is how it feels. As we go on, not now? Can we survive it out there? Can we make it somehow? I guess I thought that this would never end. And suddenly it's like the women and men. Will the past be a shadow that will follow us around? Will these memories fade when I leave this town? I keep thinking that it's not goodbye. I keep on thinking it's our time to fly. As we go on, we remember all the times we had together. And as our lives change from whatever, we will still be friends forever. As we go on, we remember all the times we had together. And as our lives change from whatever, we will still be friends forever.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the hall. You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name.
Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the hall of fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the hall of fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Politicians be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers,
preachers.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Standing in the hall of fame. And the world's gonna.
Yeah.
this time, I would like to introduce our valedictorian, Miss Ava Kelsey, with her closing remarks.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Ava Kelsey. I want to thank everyone for attending this ceremony, even though it couldn't be in person. I also want to thank the school board for making sure we could hold this ceremony and celebrate our accomplishments despite the situation. Thank you to the teachers and administrators who have given us support and guidance along the way to help us reach our goals. Thank you to the parents and family members who supported us and cheered us on every step of the way. Thank you to those who gave scholarships tonight for believing in us and investing in our futures. Finally, thank you to my classmates whose diligence and initiative is inspiring. These 4 years have been filled with hard work and dedication, and tonight we honor the best of the best. We celebrate all that you've given and sacrificed for your education. From the nights when you chose studying over going to a party or basketball game, to the hours dedicated to perfecting yet another argumentative essay. Being here tonight proves that you have the skills necessary for success in your next steps, whatever they may be. I wish you all the best of luck, but I know you won't need it. You've proven that, whatever the future holds, you are ready.